Izumi, I'm coming!
She's back! Warriors, warm her!
Good, more fools for the slaughter. Old invoice concerning the damage I caused the last time I was here. So many billions of yen. But still, they dare to rebuild this place.
We can't stop them! Just do more of them!
Yuriko, locate the elevator down to Shimada's private lab.
Those psychic inhibitors are preventing me from using my powers. Blown up the elevator. I need to find another one. A list of donors to this facility and an invitation to some sort of banquet. Now, how come I didn't get an invitation? This must be where they do the cloning. There could be hundreds of me.
Run for your life!
surprised by how resistant I become to physical harm and to physical pain. Apparently, they've taken quite an interest in trying to find my breaking point. Must be another elevator. A bunch of military-grade gear from this place went missing in the Sakhalin Islands. Someone's gonna be in trouble.
Stop her! She's still powerful!
Such fear lingers here. This must have been Izumi's cell. No use in hiding.
No enemy is too big.
We are almost united, Yuriko.
You have no idea what you've done. I created both of you. You are one and the same. You both crave power. When I am gone, there will be no one to protect you anymore.
Get me out of here, Yuriko!
Attention, Imperial troops! You are fully authorized to kill Yuriko!
Shimada, I'll kill you and bring down this entire facility!
Oh! can protect you!
You.
What do I do now?